Okay, we've been walking around for 10 hours and I'm starving. Tastes like death. I think something's on your nose. I always wanted a pet bug. I'll name you Jerry. No, Jerry! Bro, who was bound to get eaten sooner or later. Let's try that again. I'm not sacrificing another pet. Well, too bad, and I'm filming it this time. I hate you so much. Shut up, we're doing this. No, another mini Jerry. What's up, bruh? Don't worry, I'll protect you. Rest in peace, Jerry. Okay, listen here, you Jerry murderer. Even though I have to keep a smile on my face, you're dead to me. Like, what did Jerry do to you to deserve this treatment? Oh my god, get over it. It was a bug. But honestly, that was cool. Like, look at his long-ass tongue. But it's a murderer. It should be put in prison. You little Jerry-eating monster. What the hell is it doing? It's climbing a tree. But why is it walking so weird? Why do you walk so weird? Touché. But for a little Jerry murderer, it does have a tight grip. You know, I kinda wish I was a chameleon, so I can strangle you with my tail. So you can finally be a little Jerry. And I can finally be rid of you once and for all. But have you seen that thing? Like, look at its weird eyes. But you know, Martin, it kind of looks like you. How's that? Because you're ugly as shit. You take that back. I'm not taking anything back because I'm the better looking brother. But don't you think it'll be cool to have powers like that? If you want to look like a freak show and a Jerry murderer, it's a chameleon and get over that bug.